the ice melts and the water flows out as a tiny stream as the Ganga flows down the mountains. More and more little streams join her. Thus the Ganga becomes bigger and bigger.